Hello and welcome to an all new Ardawen Tries. So today we have Japanese cany again. Nice, isn't it? We have three canys again. We have the some sugar, the free grape taste. Some little kids TV show candy thing and something with love. This is supposed to be a limited edition, I've been told. We'll see. Let's start with the sugar-free candy. I never really like sugar-free candies because no matter how they try to make it sweet tasting, you can always taste that it is sugar-free. I know it's supposed to be healthier and stuff like that. Even though in some cases you can debate that, but you know, I don't know. Let's try it out. Oh, this is actually really good. I don't know. I don't know if they used regular grape juice and just didn't add any sugar, or if it's artificial grape. I think it's artificial grape, but the taste is actually quite good. So yeah, interesting. So now, this little children's TV show candy thing. It's supposed to be different tastes. They do look cute. They, you know, little figures, smiley face. Some more. No, that's it. So. I don't know. I don't really taste I don't really taste a difference between a supposed to be different taste or flavors, sorry. I mean, nah. I don't know. I'm not saying that they don't taste good. They actually tastes okay, but the different flavors, I don't taste any difference, so oh well, still okay, I guess. And now It is the pure candy with love. Limited edition. So, yeah, kind of curious. Okay. Little heart-shaped, sugary things. Oh, it's, yeah. There's a little, there's a hint of sour there, but it's mostly sweet. It's okay, actually. I quite like it, sir. I quite like it. So yes, this was the last envelope of the or the latest envelope, not the last envelope of Japanese candy. I like this one the least. I didn't dislike it, but like I said, it was rather tasteless in my opinion. And this one was okay, but surprisingly okay actually, but I didn't like it as much as this one. This one was good. So that was an all new Ardawen tries. I hope you liked it again. We'll be back really soon, and I see you later, guys. Bye.